just put it right here.
Almost got it off.
I want to make sure I got the right port, so I don't have to come back up here. I'm trying not to miss out on money. I'm losing money, so I don't want to keep missing out on money. Smell like popcorn in here.
All right, he said this is a
different tip. See, they don't use those anymore. I mean, I guess it says something like this is outdated. You say I still have that. If you need it.
Hell yeah, man. Shit, I don't.
Man, look, I don't have to do no modification. Give me what I got, I'm going to put it back on there just the way it went on there. Don't confuse me no more than what I am. But I say, yeah. I don't even know. I don't think I even need that. To be honest with you, this is in good shape. Saying it, I don't know. Well, we got it, man. I got to get this thing get back on there so I can get back to work, y'all.
Oh, this is what comes with it? This what you were talking about?
Yeah, that's the clearance. It still works.
John Harper, look here. Just in case I can't get this off, you got this, at least this, or? Yeah, because I don't know if this thing is going to break.
So you have a nut right there?
No, this right here is a good one.
Yeah, no, that's part of that style clevis. You don't need that.
That's what I'm saying. You can get that or you can use this.
But it don't have a center hole.
Huh?
You don't have a second hole.
Exactly. So,
For the chest.
Yeah. See, are you using both?
Yeah.
Do you want another clevis like this one?
No, I just need this part.
Yeah, I don't have that by itself.
Okay, you don't. Yeah. Oh, so this is part of the whole clevis?
That's part of the clevis that
you feel it.
That's all I need.
Okay.
nervous doing this. Loosening these bolts up. I don't know what kind of pressure is behind here. I know this right here will knock you off your socks. This is your parking brake sign. This is your release sign. If you loosen that up so you get the hoses to fit how you want it. I'm nervous. All right. Yeah, I'm happy with that one. Starting to shape like booty meat under here. And then again, a lot of these trucks ain't tired of gators. Michigan, Carolina, look. Now, you get these having loose identification on these wires, but which one did they go in? The only thing that happened, to my knowledge, is you won't be able to release your brakes. Get that in there.